So we are in Chablis Premier Cru Côte de Lechée, which is one of the Premier Cru I produce at the Domaine Vincent Nantes. So we are here in this Premier Cru, very close to the Chablis village. So the vines we see on the back front are classified in Chablis Grand Cru. So here, specifically for Côte de Lechée, we are located on the left bank of the river. With my oldest block of vines, so it's vines that have now 50 years old. So it's a very good terroir, as you can see on the soil. We have a mix between clay and limestone, but with a good proportion of clay, which allow the roots to go very deep. And so the result is that we have every year a very good minerality, a good complexity. And that is a wine that has really the shape to be aged for long. So you can see that when you get old vines, we have a part of Milrandage quite important. So all the grapes, you see that this is not all the time regular, not like what you can have in the young vines. And we try by our work to maintain the good health of the old vines. So it means a lot of plow for the soil. And we really try to do a lot of observation and choose the right period to protect it. The Côte de Lechée Premier Cru is really a wine that I recommend to age a little, particularly in the vintage with acidity. In the vintage with more elegance, you can of course enjoy it very young, but it's definitely with time that you will show its full potential.